This is the GoPro Black 7. Testing it out along a smooth trail. A little bit, we're gonna test it off-road. But I have no fuzz, like cat fur, people call it, or anything like that stuck on the mics. So these are the mics, bare bones. This is the GoPro 7 Black out of the box. Right now we're doing about 18 miles an hour, which is 27, 28 kilometers an hour, something like that. Now we're up about 32 kilometers an hour, 20 miles an hour. So I'm heading out to a CX practice, skills clinic. Types of fuzz. Do some sand riding. Hardest part is trying to turn it. So you gotta lean it and keep it going. Oh, it's deep. Here we go. Almost. Okay. Canadian National Road Champ. Nope. So I haven't gone to a lot of these practices. I think this is my third. But I gotta tell you, the dedicated effort to just repeating exercises over and over is really, I've noticed a big improvement in my mounts and dismounts. Okay. I stayed up, but not in the line I wanted. All right, cyclocross practice is over. It's 6:57 p.m. and the sun's going down, it's overcast, so let's see how well the camera does going into the dark. Now that is one cool sky. Photo taken. Pour him over, asking for a nice parfait. done. All right, people, that's it.